I've been seeing this house as I've been around the city and decided to pass by. I did notice that when I was walking up to knock on the door, I could see through the window and there was nothing in the house. So then I knew that it was abandoned. So we're just gonna knock it out. They do have these cracks in the driveway and the grass is a little high and thick and the backyard is a mess. We're gonna do as best as we can with what we got. Shouldn't be too much work to do. I think it's gonna be easy, a little quick, and we're gonna make it look so much better. I'm gonna start by doing the front, then we're gonna head to the back and knock out the back. Like the video, subscribe to the channel, hit the notification button so that you can be notified whenever we post more amazing content. Other than that, let's get to the video. Keep on looking up in the sky because it looked like it's about to rain. I don't know if y'all can tell, but we're definitely losing sunlight because the rainy clouds, and it's getting all dark out here. I didn't want to edge. I was gonna edge before mowing, but I'm just get to mowing so we can at least get something done before it start raining. If it does push us away, so we can do as much as we can. Let me get back to work.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.